in this extreme old age, I have had with a lot of difficulty received with the Devata's blessings 4 children, and among them Rama is the eldest and is very dear to me. As the follower of Dharma, he is the eldest in the house. Hence, Rama is the most dear to me. I request you, O Maharshi, not to take Rama with you. Kindly let me know what kind of strength the Rakshasas possess, asked King Dasharatha to Vishwamitra. King Dasharatha continued and said, how do the two of them look like, and what are their personalities, O Muni? Who is protecting them, and how can Rama fight with them at such a young age? Please let me know. O Brahman, my soldiers or myself can fight with those Rakshasas who use magic tricks. Please let me know what should be my approach to fight with them. Kindly let me know the details, then I can plan for the battle with them. In order to fight those wicked Rakshasas, what should be my stance? Where should I be standing? And they are very proud of their strength. Please provide me with these details. On hearing these words from King Dasharatha, Vishwamitra spoke and said the following words. O Maharaja, Ravana is a very famous Rakshasa, and he is born in the clan of Maharshi Pulastya. He has received a boon from Brahmaji, and as a result, he is very strong.